There's no one better to talk about roti than this person. My daughter, Ola. Ola, what can you tell me about roti?
Roti is probably my favorite dish in the entire universe. I crave it all the time. I never get tired of it. And it can be done in a variety of cultural ways, depending on where you are in the Caribbean diaspora. We're here in Barbados.
If I can interrupt and just give the people out there Roti 101.
Roti 101, okay. Well, roti is basically a flatbread with origins in India. It's a leavened kind of dough. You know, just your standard kind of like flatbread base. A paratha is just a standard roti, plain.
Speaking of feeling like eating, let's go eat. Thanks, Ola, resident expert on roti.
What's your name?
Ola, what did you order?
A bone-in goat roti with vegetables, including potato, chana, and chickpeas. Pumpkin.
Wow, bone-in goat roti. I ended up going with chicken roti, and they made the dal puri fresh with pumpkin, potato, and some veg. And it's really beautifully enveloped quite nicely in a nice dal puri wrap. That's that wonderful thin layer of pastry with the dry chickpeas, or what do you call it?
Dal.
So, here we are. It wasn't bad at all.
No, very surprised. It was all the fillings came out piping hot.
Yeah.
Consistent with the different fillings. So because I had four, they were all evenly spread out. Enough potato, enough pumpkin, enough chana, enough goat, which is a rarity because it's often difficult to evaluate how much you're putting in when you're making the wrap and it's not going around. So.
Overall, pretty good?
Great.